Stealing the Nine-Tailed Chakra is the goal of this battle, you know. But he's strong as ever, a formidable foe. Reducing his strength is your first priority. Otherwise, you can't take his chakra, you see. I'll distract him from the Eight-Tailed Tootsie, so when I get the word, look for your chance, yo. The Nine-Tailed's attack is quite shocking, but by summoning my Octa Beast, we can stop it. Call me if you need help with the fight. I'll back you up like a pro, all right? With your operation.
Thanks, Octobops.
Naruto tried to control Nine-Tails' chakra. But under the influence of the hateful spirit, he was almost overcome by its malevolent voice. Just then, someone special appeared to strengthen his resolve.
You stay here. Don't go anywhere. Naruto.
I've wanted to meet you for so long, you know? Mom?
Get out of my way, Kushina!
Minato included my chakra in the sealing jutsu, so I'd appear when you tried to control the Ninetales. So that I could lend you a hand. What is it? Is there something on my face?
I was thinking about how lucky I am to have such a beautiful mom.
Oh, well, thank you. You have your father's hair, but I'm sorry you got stuck with my face, Naruto.
Why? I got my good looks from you, right? I even wish I'd gotten your straight red hair. It's totally awesome!
That makes you the second man who has complimented my red hair.
Yeah? So who's the first?
Who do you think? Your father, of course.
Hey, there's something I've always wanted to ask you. How did you and Dad fall in love?
When we first met, your father Minato and I were both still little kids. I have a slightly special chakra, and I was kidnapped by the Hidden Cloud Village because of it. But I knew I had to do something in order to leave behind a trail while I was being led away. I snipped off and dropped strands of my hair, carefully, so the enemy wouldn't notice. The Hidden Leaf Village immediately put together search parties. They had a hard time finding me. We were almost to the border, and I thought that I was done for. But then...
Was that when...
Yep. Minato was the one who rushed to my side and rescued me. He was the only one to notice the strands of my red hair. He told me it was because my hair is so pretty. The red hair that I had always hated had brought me the man of my dreams. My hair became my red thread of destiny. After that, I grew to like my hair. And more importantly, fell in love with Minato. There are certain words I only bestow on the men who compliment my hair. Will you accept them? Naruto, I love you.
Emboldened by his mother's love, Naruto freed himself from the malevolent voice and took aim at Ninetales once again.
Overflowing with power! Now's my chance! I'm ready! I'll win this fight!
You cracked, double!
Stay calm. If you carefully watch his movements, you'll spot an opening.
Get him!
I'll stop him! No! Get him!
Keep it up! You're getting pretty weak, Ninetales!
Curse!
Yeah! Watch out! Here I come! Shadow Clone Jutsu! Take this! Rasengan Super Barrage!
You little brat!
Here I come!
No way! Naruto!
This is it! Sage Arc! Massive Rasengan Barrage!
Is this?
mountains. Someday you and I... Get out!
Once Ninetales had been tamed, Kushina apologized to her son for making him a Jinchuriki. Naruto, however, expressed his gratitude. He was happy because he knew that his parents truly loved him. He was proud to be their son.
Minato, are you listening? Our hopes did reach our boy. Naruto, thank you for letting me become a mother. And thank you for letting Minato become a father. Thank you so, so much for being born to us.
I am Naruto Uzumaki, Leaf Ninja. My dream is to become Hokage. And to surpass all other Hokage. To become an even cooler guy than Dad. And an even more powerful ninja than you, Mom.